Section 62. It is incumbent upon the King, H, to exercise supreme command of the armed forces.